Hello sir.
Hi.
May I know your name and where you stay?
Myself Sadatan. I am staying in Molarband station in New Delhi.
What is your child's age?
It's 3.5.
What were you looking for him?
Actually at the time, he stays in EuroKids from last 1 year. Okay. At the time when we have just have joined EuroKids, we were looking for some place where she can utilize her talent. Actually, she is very energetic from starting. Okay, so she was playing at home but not getting that much exposure. So we were looking for some place where she can utilize her complete energy and interact with other people. So we have looked for few places. Then we come to EuroKids. We have an reference also from where we got feedback for EuroKids. That's too good. Then we came here and then look at the infrastructure with Nitu ma'am, then Rachna ma'am. And finally decided this is the perfect place to go.
So based on experience, tell us two good things which you really like about them.
First of all, the way they are teaching the child. They are teaching the child while playing. The teaching is very interactive. They used to get indulged with the child very much. Continuously they are interacting with us, then taking feedback from us, doing everything to teach the child. They are interactive ways, not just mounting the pressure on the child.
In anything that could be better?
One thing is there, that is like generally this happens in the school, that the communication thing. We are having the communication through SMS. So I want is that should be that can be done through online like website or email. That will be better.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to rate EuroKids by the back to the parents?
It's, let's say, 4 to 4.
So if I take one figure to it?
Yeah, it will be 4.5.
Thank you so much, sir.